All right, cool. We'll just have a quick look around. Just to make sure we got everything. Jugs. Boy, I've recorded for a long time on this one. It's got to be 5 trillion gigabytes of data by now. Oh, the gas station. It's right there. Sweet. Whoa.
I recognized the parade float I had seen in Bright Falls when I first arrived with Alice.
I wonder how much they want for this. Okay, how do we get in? Let me in. We'll go around this way.
After the insanity I had just experienced in the darkness, the lights of the gas station felt comforting. At least for a moment, the sane world reasserted itself.
Nothing back here but a bunch of garbage.
The Deer Fest had been 2 weeks away when we arrived. If the day count on the banner was right, I was missing a whole week between the night we got here and now.
Well, something's up. Thermos. I just can't get enough of these tasty thermoses. It's a Trojan deer. Just gotta look around first before we go in. Stamps. Looks like stamps. Is that supposed to be, Does it say Washington? Yeah. Can't get in that way.
I had to get inside the gas station to find a phone to call for help.
Dude, I'd just start walking.
The garage was a mess. It looked like someone had trashed the place, or that there'd been some kind of fight.
Or maybe that they just didn't keep up with it, you know? Just kind of let it get out of hand.
All right. I'll keep writing. Outside, there's only darkness.
Outside the cabin, outside the story, there's only darkness. I can feel her presence in the dark. Just now, I could smell her perfume in the room. I'll reach her, I'll fix it up. I'll bring her back. The story will come true. If I stop, she's lost.
I don't believe this. It'd been me on the TV, talking crazy. Was I losing my mind?
You're mad, you know. Ah. See if there's any cash in the till. Oh, I guess we gotta make the phone call. Oh well.
Bright Falls Sheriff Station.
Yes.
Oh, thank God, Sheriff.
Sheriff Sarah Breaker, you are...
I'm Alan Wake, but listen. I was in a car crash. My wife, Alice, she's missing.
Calm down, Mr. Wake.
We were staying in a cabin on the island, on Cauldron Lake.
There's no island on Cauldron Lake. Not since the big eruption in the 70s.
Please, I can take you there, okay?
You look like you've taken a pretty bad knock to the head. Are you okay?
Listen.
We'll figure this out. Please get in the car. We'll swing by the lake and then we'll go to the station, okay? Mr. Wake, have you seen Stucky, the guy who owns this place?
I realized I couldn't tell her what had happened in the forest. She wouldn't have believed me. And then she wouldn't have helped me with Alice.
I meant to have a look around that store, too. Oh well. Huh? What? Don't even write down there.
Candy-colored clown, they call the Sandman.
What? What's happening now?
Tiptoes to my room every night, and just a sprinkle of stardust and a whisper.
Oh, it's the end of episode one.
Everything is all right.
Ooh, ooh.
I close my eyes.
Ooh, my eyes.
Then I drift away.
I better skip this, otherwise YouTube's gonna be like, yeah, you can't post that.
The magic.
Previously on Alan Wake.
Oh, I see.
I came to Bright Falls with my wife, Alice.
Thank you for coming here with me. I thought maybe you could write here.
I don't want to hear it. God damn it, Alice.
Now, she's missing.
Alice? Alice?
I woke up behind the wheel of a crashed car. I'm missing a week. I was attacked by shadowy men straight from a nightmare. The sheriff took me to the lake Alice and I had stayed at. But the cabin had disappeared.
Oh. Hi, honey, I'm home. It sure is New York-y out there. Oh, what,
honey,
that's it? Oh.
I'm home.
Here, sweetie. How was it?
Worst weather I've ever seen.
You should put some coffee on. It'll warm you up.
Hey, that's right outside. Wow. Pretty snazzy apartment. Boy, I wish I was getting paid this much. To have a... What's in here? Nothing. Wow. Fancy fridge and an awesome... It's about as nice as it gets. Oh, look! Another huge picture of what's right outside. Coffee.
Coffee's on.
Great, thanks. I'll need it if I'm gonna finish this by tomorrow.
I'm trying to look out the window in case you're wondering about my spastic camera movements. Sweetness. Okay, I see. Alright, cool. More pictures of what's right outside. Books. So I'm wondering what the shadow method that they're using is. It's like a... I know it sounds lame, but it almost seems like a real-time ray trace. Extremely low quality, of course, but it just seems like it. I know I'm wrong, though. I don't know how it works. That's incredible. Oh, let's go outside. Whoa. Oh, right. He's a writer. He's rich. He can afford all this. That's okay. I get it. Nice. Looking out the window. Cool. I'm just looking at all of his swag, you know? Oh, what's he have here? TV. Called CC. The heck? Let's see what kind of books he has here. If I get in close enough... shucks, I can't read them. Okay, I'll be with you in a sec, hon. Hang on. That's a nice picture.